got food, guys. We've got everything we need. Now we need to go to the Nether.
No way, guys! We found God, the newest feature in the game! Oh my God, God! Guys, this is a new feature that has just been added in the game. A stack of obsidian, you gotta be kidding me! Okay, oh my God, guys, we're actually gonna beat the speedrunning record! Let's go, let's go! Okay, boom, boom, boom! Damn it, you're missing out. Okay, oh! God! Help, I f***ed it up!
mcyum. The guy who is speedrunning YouTube.
Who went from 5,000 subscribers to almost 400,000 in such a short time. And this is no accident. He had a plan and it's working. And today I'm going to show you what that plan is. Step 1. Attracting your audience. So, let me just say it. Nobody cares about you from the start. So, make content they do care about. That's a saying told to many small YouTubers. I was even told that myself by a friend, Cloaky. You should go subscribe to his channel. So, what that means is that as a small YouTuber, not many people are gonna care about you. So, you should make videos about people they do care about. That's exactly what mcyum did. If you notice, all his first videos are about Dream. The reason he did this is so that he could attract viewers towards his channel. Because Dream is big now, with 10 million subscribers, growing at a really fast rate, many people care about Dream. Now, unlike other channels, not gonna say their name, mcyum didn't just post Dream's content online. Rather, he made funny videos about Dream, which is what attracted viewers. And the funniest thing is, this is the same tactic Dream used to attract subscribers when he just started YouTube. By making videos about how to find PewDiePie's Minecraft seed, that's how Dream became the man who found PewDiePie's seed. Step 2. Spoiler alert, this is the final step. And it's just keeping your audience. Listen, there are many tactics to getting subscribers, but the most important one is to just upload original videos. Videos that people enjoy. Videos that people like. mcyum gets so many millions of views on his videos because he has his own very special sense of humor. He's hilarious. Dream gets millions of subscribers every few months because of his videos. His Minecraft Manhunt videos are amazing. Just upload original and fun content and it's gonna make you blow up. And so yeah, that's how I think mcyum blew up. If you enjoyed this video, please remember to leave a like and subscribe and tell me your favorite part of the video. And bye.